1991 Comrades champion Nick Bester has been seriously injured in an attack while training outside Pretoria. The following visuals may upset some viewers. Fellow Comrades champion Bruce Fordyce says Bester was beaten with rocks, dragged up a hill, tied up and left for dead. His bicycle was also stolen. Bester had to crawl through the bush to get help. He was training for the Battle of the Sports event at the time. Fordyce says Bester has broken ribs, a broken jaw, and he has deep cuts to his head.